Hey guys, last episode of Dark Riddle, we got the White's Key card, which I didn't even know you could get. But now we're gonna get every single key card in the game. So we still have 3 key cards to go. So look at this. We have the Golden Key card, which is located in the back of the house. We have the White Key card, the Silver Key card, which Dark Riddle has, but if you shock him with the shotgun, he will drop this, and you can use it on the camera room, which is strange because you always use this on the camera room. Also, this one is just located on top of this truck, which I just got right now. Alright, next one we're going for is the green key card, which is located right here. Alright, now we're looking for the red key card, which we have to do a little bit of work for. What should we get rid of? We can get rid of this key. We need one more thing to get rid of, though. If the neighbor enters the basement, I could probably use one of these things. Find a random combination. Someone went into the basement. Time to clear up my inventory. Now this has no battery, so. I think I'll turn you on. And now see, the red key card is right here. Pretty sure we just got all the key cards. Wait, what if I take the Galaxian key back up to Earth? Alright, let's get out of here. To get in and out of the basement now. Oh God.
What? I can't believe you don't know about Ebony. I'll show you how to play this game.
With the Laxian key. Okay, so we got all the key cards. Yep, that's right. Where are all the key cards? One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Easy GG. Now what am I gonna do with all of these?